I think the Ben Robert Smith case shows that on occasion, the media will decide to actually stand up and support their journalists, support their mastheads and fight. So there were a lot of articles that were attacking the Sydney Morning Herald and The Age and the Canberra Times and Nick McKenzie and Chris Masters. That tells a story, I think. That shows a message that there is something wrong with our defamation laws.